Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Jim Crafty. If you are watching me for the first time, then please subscribe my channel, and if you like my videos, then don't forget to comment and share. So in these videos I am going to make a beautiful wall decor plate with a deco pouch technique. First, what do we have to do? We have to make the base white. For this I am using white gesso. If you do not have gesso, you can use any acrylic color that you have. So I am applying 2 coats of gesso and completely drying this with a dryer. Now you have to prepare the paper. I am taking the portion for my round plate and cut it according to the design. Here I am using Exhibit C filament paper. As I'm saying that you can use any paper of your choice. Generally preferred Fevicol Mod Podge for the top layer. With the help of flat brush, I'm applying the glue at the desired position. I will also make a video on the deco pouch art and the material that you use. Please keep watching my videos. Always remember that you have to dry the layer every time, then you can apply the second layer. I'm showing it very quickly, but you always take your time to mix and match the colors so that it does look like the painting. It will finally look something like this. Now I'm using a stencil to make the background. You have to take a flat brush, very little amount of color, entire crown design has been totally covered by the background color, so we have to recreate it. For that I'm using white acrylic color. You can also use 3D gold liner. So I'm just quickly showing the process that you can follow. Now I am using a red 3D cone liner to create the background design. I will keep it very simple so that you can recreate it very easily. You can also use some different color to highlight the plate. At the last, after drying everything, you have to coat it with a Fevicryl Mod Podge, and you can use this plate as a home decor. You can wash it with a damp napkin. So it is a very good and very easy process. You can also recreate it. Please don't forget to comment me. On the comments.